Bruce playing.
Yeah, I know, but like.
So yeah, Connor.
What?
If we are calling Sonic a hedgehog, so many people have bought it as well.
I know, but you specifically.
And they aren't even Sonic fans.
I point out you specifically. Oh, there he is, Joker's chopper. Just hold the button.
Yeah, hold on, let me do this.
It doesn't matter.
Mr. J.
No.
Do not save.
Finish. And then let me.
Keep me going for 31 seconds. Ooh.
Yeah, that's new because of the update. Okay, let me press something.
No.
Wait, what?
You're playing one. Give me a trust me.
Oh.
Yeah, because he started the game, so that's why he's player one. So color doesn't matter, really.
Oh, I need to just place a character.
It's time.
Let's get back. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, God. Oh, the wild boxes are health.
He's got me.
Why?
Speed.
Why? Hold on.
Yeah,
hold
actually,
on.
I should put stuff from Smash Bros.
Hold on. Did he just do like a fire punch thingy from Secret Rings? Is that
no? That's from Smash Bros. Like this.
But it didn't have a fire in Smash.
I can do open attack, jump.
No.
Dimensions.
Of course they had the jump.
Sonic,
he
can okay.
You want to know something really? You want something really strange?
Getting
active. Dude. Until Generations, Sonic. Oh my God!
Sonic.
They really just. Are they just gonna do the whole?
But listen to the song. Listen to the song. Yeah, that's the song.
That's the kind of song that they put in Sonic.exe, like where it's just normal and then it gets really quiet and slow.
Yeah, I can do homing stuff.
They're ring. You're telling me that the studs are rings?
Yeah.
Oh my God. Silver rings, my favorite thing from Sonic.
Sonic
that
and silver
was like
rings. Sonic's the only one designed for this level because he's the only one that can actually play a Sonic level.
Yeah. Well, here's the thing. If you're a normal character, you can go through the loops, like, fast, normally, like Sonic. Why is he dark now?
What?
Well, look at him. Why is he dark?
And edgy?
Shadows! He can barely move!
I mentioned edgy and he mentioned Shadow a second later. Not even a second later.
You abandoned Blaine back here just
yeah,
to find out.
Oh no! I needed that to get up there.
Connor's just speeding through, and Blaine's actually trying to enjoy
Whoa,
himself.
So you're telling me the guy playing as Sonic speeds through this? Strange. I know that.
Sonic isn't fast anymore. What are you talking about? Have you seen?
I'm actually playing a Lego game. I have no clue what Connor's doing.
I think Connor's just some up here.
I think Connor's trying to.
Play oh yeah, there's actually up here.
Connor's trying to play a Lego game like a Sonic
Man,
game.
Boom, there's that. There's like five of these. If we beat the entire level, we can go supersonic.
Are you serious?
Yes.
I
can't do it right now.
What's the open world like for Sonic?
It like mixes levels from the classic games. And it actually has sections.
So of all classic games, it's just one level from each game,
Not one level from each game,
but
it's
like a
bunch of levels from classic games. No modern games, but actually, you know how
I'm starting to really hate this level.
Sonic, this is classic Sonic.
Well, yeah, it plays like classic Sonic, but it uses modern Sonic.
Okay, now
listen to this music. What is this?
What? It's their attempts at the Star Song.
They did the same thing with Adventure Time. I'm not kidding.
Hey, Sonic. I almost called you Sonic.
Hey, Sonic. That's what you are, right? Sonic.
Whoa!
Okay, there was a question I asked you last recording session, and you never answered it. Remember Sonic 3D Blast?
Oh, no.
And Sonic Labyrinth?
Yeah. We don't speak their names.
Oh yeah, when he dies, he does that. He does
oh god.
He went for the dive.
No, watch this. He does this when he dies.
Oh, he does.
Oh, that's actually really cool.
Yeah.
They put all the too much effort
I swear. No, they put more effort than Sonic Team ever will anymore.
Well, actually,
of course they did.
They said it themselves that they're done forcing out titles. They're just gonna wait until the game's finished to put it out.
Really?
Yeah.
Like an actual company would?
Yeah.
I don't believe that.
Finally, they said it themselves.
Can you do a ring dash?
I don't know the new game yet.
No, I mean like
what's
it called?
Lightspeed Dash.
No. It's a Lego game. I don't think they'd allow it.
Well, they put so much detail in, you kind of expect it to happen.
The rings are studs.
Okay, this is getting on my nerves. Mostly because the character will like move at like 10
times.
I'll get the secret thing,
speed.
The secret area. Get jump in there.
Okay. If I can see.
There you go.
There it is, and now.
And now they copied this!
Yes!
Why am I excited about that?
It doesn't matter how many rings we get either, we can just do this.
They put too much effort into this.
They put just enough. And
no, this is too much. This is way too much.
Yeah,
you just jump. I'm serious, this is like.
Something great. Oh, and at the very end when it plays Sonic's voice, I want you all to listen.
Oh no, is it gonna be like horrible?
No, it's just like, I gotta go.
Okay,
I gotta go.
I seriously hate this level right now. Like, no joke, the character's speed will, like, you'll be walking and it's like, bam.
Okay, I think it's up here. Wait, okay, here it is, just listen.
I'm saying I gotta go quickly.
And then insert cutscene.
And yet Joko is faster than he is.
Cutscenes? Oh no! Final Emerald.
Look at Eggman's figure.
Classic Sonic of Robert.
Jesus Christ, he's so muscular!
Yeah, they got him in. Mike Pollock. Hold on.
Was I think it is?
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
Was I the only one that noticed like Sonic tapped his fat like real fat? His foot like really fast.
This is.
Yeah.
I can't tie this into a chair.
He has the thing to go.
Connor, summarize the cutscene. What's happening? We're not paying attention.
Okay, so Eggman has the device that is used normally in the story for Lego Dimensions, and now he's using it for his own.
Hey! I think that plan's scrambled. See what I did there?
What? I released Tails, who released Knuckles, who saved Shadow, while Tails saved Big. Why would you save him? Where's Amy anyway?
Anyone seen her? No, we don't care.
You care about Big's name.
And then we're going to Emerald Coast, and it actually plays the
Emerald
song.
Coast!
It goes, it actually plays the song from that.
No, we're going to Emerald Coast. Is that Tails' new voice actor?
Yes, it's the
Please tell me the killer sea whale that gives him the
yes!
But it's only there
God.
For like 5 seconds. And that...
Magic is happening.
The Tails voice actors sound like a sound alike.
Yeah, they do, but I guess the one before it.
Smash and grab.
Something happened, maybe.
I think you can tell Sonic and Eggman have their new voice actors, but Tails sound like a sound alike to me.
Oh, this is where the car comes in. We'll just skip through it.
Isn't that the boat thing from Racing Transformers?
Yeah. Let's do this.
No!
Let's just get rid of this and then.
Throw it out the trap. Throw it in the trash.
Why box? Save the tack? Oh, put it in the center. Just put it on.
Crush it. You went back.
Crap!
I haven't heard this music in 10 centuries.
I'm glad.
I'm
just somebody go six.
It's not 6.
This is Adventure 1, I think, right?
That's just as awful.
Okay, I'm gonna take off
the
car.
Have you seen the Gangrel's playthrough?
I have several questions. How does Connor have more stunts than me?
Because
he went ahead in the level.
And just like
yeah, and there's tons of studs in the
cheater.
Like I'm the one that's actually like smashing and grabbing things. Connor's just like doing.
So why'd you bring in the car if you're
Because you don't like it, so to make it feel better I took it off immediately.
No, I mean that one.
Oh, this one? Because this one can do this.
Who's just that?
Eyes.
Oh. Ninja Man.
Yeah. You want me to put on a vehicle for you, Mike?
Sure.
Can you change the
split screen? This is like really awkward.
Wait, the BA Baracus B.
Get the A-Team van.
Yeah.
It's the best vehicle in the game.
He immediately drives in the water and dies.
You gotta go on the ramp over there.
He's trying to figure out
I'm using
to...
my helicopter.
Fine, I'm taking Mr. T's van.
Helicopter.
Watch you die. Just because.
Sonic.
Yep.
He can really move. Sonic. He's got an attitude.
Aww.
Let me check how long we've been going.
Wait, you've been recording this?
Yeah. You didn't know that?
No, I didn't.
It's us playing a Lego Sonic level. What did you expect?
I expected you guys to not record it.
Of course they would make that joke. Of course they would do that.
That actually sounded like
Remember a generation where it's like, Dr. Robotnik, nobody calls me that anymore.
Hey, you remember when Sonic used to be fun? Yeah, me neither.
You're saying Sonic.
Dude, hold on. No. Walk slow.
Alex was like,
whoa!
Neo.
Oh, wait, look at this. Look at this. He's got a life jacket.
He finally.
Why?
Because he's afraid of water, remember? Sonic goes
but
in
the
hub
world,
he can
actually run
water.
Space.
Connor, just walk. Don't like,
okay,
go fast, just walk. Look at the inside of his shoes. It's just white. When he first did that, I thought he lost a shoe and it was a sock. I was like, what?
Oh,
I want a reel.
I want this.
I actually kind of want to play.
Smash and grab.
That fits perfectly, that motion you're doing.
Oh, and he can build fast, too.
Of course he can.
He's fast! That's his job! It's to be fast!
I'm a real man! If that's his job, then nowadays he fails at it.
Yeah.
And you lost it.
Hold on, let me just walk around this thing.
Take a look at what just happened there. My, like, the Joker, like, sped up.
Hey, slow down. Jesus Christ!
It's like he's glitching along.
It's like the Joker isn't meant to go fast.
The Joker's meant to be slow. Because.
Hey!
Oh. Oh, my thing's got a lot of fire.
The Joker's slid just stop.
Oh, God.
What was that laugh?
I want to laugh. You shut your face.
Pull.
Yeah. Fire punch.
Fire punch. Why is it fire?
Like, I get the whole
so
punch
fast,
thing,
he's
but,
so fast, he can punch fire. Science.
No.
Wait, get that.
Get what?
The below you, there's one, the last,
The blue stud?
No, there's the last thing that you got pressed like that. Like what Connor's like.
The animal case thingy.
Yeah, down.
What's that thing called?
Where are you going?
I'm trying to go down, darn it.
Just walk backwards.
He knows what he's doing now.
You're welcome, Connor.
I always know like half what I'm doing.
Now how did we get there?
So do you go anywhere after the Gulf Coast?
It's for our flying character.
He's bringing in the heli chopper.
Doesn't seem to go up any far.
This homing attack is
cool. Hold on, try.
I can just spam the homing attack on.
Homing attack on
Eris.
That's gonna be a talk show. Homing talk. What would that be about? Spoof for man.
Welcome to the part of the level that Connor's at. So it looks like you're not getting that last one.
No, Steven's still there.
No, he got teleported to where you were.
I'm like...
You can't go!
He's breaking time and space! No, we're gonna get copyright now!
Oh.
I blame that on you.
How is that my fault?
I am invincible. Nothing can harm
you. Oh
me.
My god.
I seem to hurt you.
See,
it didn't help me, it just pushed me back.
Connor, do you go anywhere after Emerald Coast?
This level's actually kind of long. Like, you face all of the different robot Sonics, and then you face the Death Egg, and then you face Chaos, and it's a lot of stuff.
When's that one scene where Knuckles pulls away Shadow's gun? When does that happen?
I think it's after,
hey.
I think it's after...
Space!
Whoa!
Oh.
Why isn't this working?
Because
he was
in the
middle of
talking. We have to build something. We have to build something. Oh, it's the ancient stuff.
What do you have to build?
It's part of my plan.
Get out right. Your plan is as big as your mustache.
I was just about to make a
dab.
A dab.
Dab that wound. Because
yeah,
hurts.
We're fighting the Eggman as Superman themed. Superman's theme plays.
Was it?
I know the
line. Okay, for some reason, I can't stop flying.
Fine, here, I'll fix that.
The circle will do it. Well, now you're a...
What?
No! I don't want to have to sit through that again.
Oh,
what
did
you do? What did you do?
Look at the elephant. Look at the elephant.
No, war elephant.
What happened?
Okay, we actually do need a car for this.
Alright, what? Bring Sonic's car in.
Okay.
No, don't!
Do it.
I'll bring in the time travel.
I'm just a
Will that work? Will that work for a car thing?
Yeah.
Of course it will. It travels through time.
You got this.
I know.
You got this, man.
Yeah, there you go.
You just need to travel through time for a second.
I thought you were about to go off the edge.
So did I.
No.
Shoot him now.
Oh, wise. Oh! Oh, I think he's got another thing. Oh, never mind.
I think I know the best thing that we can use to defeat Dr. Eggman.
The joke off is he has actual guns.
This monstrosity.
What is it?
Let me move that.
What is it?
The vehicle that comes with Zane. It's a ninja copter, even though it's not an actual copter.
We gotta build. And then when the smoke comes up, I have to do a thing.
Why aren't you building already?
I'm trying to.
Try harder.
There
you
go.
There you go.
Now I gotta wait for the smoke to come up for me to do it.
Oh.
Alright, well. There it is. And
loud brain noises.
Going in there, and now we have to chase him.
Oh, where are you going now?
Where?
Oh, no, super state.
We have to collect all the emeralds.
Cancer.
Emeralds.
Yay, seizures. Seizures for days.
Oh, God, you're laughing. 18 minutes.
Yay.
Alright, I think I might actually stop it and start a new video.
Yeah.
Once you're done with this...
Oh, I think the level we're going to next involves Sonic getting irritated by Owen Chow.
Yay!
It's just like, pushing this block a little bit. Pushing this block a little bit. Yeah, thanks, Sonic. Sonic gets really annoyed by it.
Evans just doesn't care right now.
Evan hates all of this.
Yes, he does.
Would a hoverboard help at all? I'm guessing no.
I got it.
Hey. Oh. Alright, you're done with the special.
I'm running slightly faster. Look at me, I'm slightly below my average speed.
Alright, guys, can you. Where's this? Third
time you said that.
Yes, I have been keeping count.
Shut up.
Wait, hold on. I know that room. Isn't that the room where he gets turned into a werehog?
No, that's a different
room.
This is Silver Sonic.
What?
Why?
That's Metal Sonic.
Metal Sonic's blue.
So that's silver. That's silver Metal Sonic.
Yes.
Alright, pause.
That's Silver Sonic.
Yeah, pause.
No, I don't. Alright.